To download a folder, simply double-click at the folder. Now, the folder is displayed here. Click at the triangle, say download. Select, and it will start to download the files in the folder for you.